What is sun? It is nearly perfect sphere of hot glowing gas. The question is, how it is always hot? The answer is easy. Nuclear fusion. Nuclear fusion involves of combining hydrogen with hydrogen or helium with helium. When two hydrogen particles are combined, an helium particle is formed. During this process, a lot of energy and heat is produced. This also implies when two helium particles combine. This is how sun stays hot, as it always have nuclear fusion process.